Hello from Ukraine.
I have purchased such a microcutter and will check using it my surface plate. It used to be not flat enough for such a test. You can see it with this layout. The unevenness in the height of the surface is increased by a factor of the 5,000 times. But I leveled it up, and now you can see what I've done. Since the instrument is very sensitive, I will polish the plane. Dry graphite grease will help. Graphite dust should be crushed. It's done. Microcutter with a skill minus 4 microns plus 4 microns. One division is a tenth of a micron. if the arrow moved on a scale from minus 4 to plus 4, the rod has risen only 1/10 of the thickness of the hair. If the arrow has moved 3 divisions, the stem has traveled a distance corresponding to the size of the bacteriophage virus. It should be taken into account that the repeatometer, depending on the terrain of a plate, can show surface roughness with rations ranging from 1 to 1 to 1 for 2. The plate bends with the pressure of a finger. Some movement of the instrument pointer is primarily caused by dust in the room and graphite dust for lubrication. But without graphite, the result will be noticeably worse. There are grooves on the surface, so the rod rests on the gauge block. The height of the line quickly drawn with a marker. An elevation is formed along the edge of the dent. Check the microcutter itself. I make verification tools to do machine repairs for my hobby workshop. From this workpiece I will make an inspection plate, from this one a ruler. High accuracy will be provided by this homemade precision instrument paired with this finely adjustable bench. Subscribe to the channel and watch everything in detail. Since I do not know English well enough, I would be grateful if someone who knows technical terms could help me edit text for the video. Thank you. Goodbye.